Hello, friends watching the video. As an essential piece of equipment in the feed pellet production line, the chaff cutter and grain grinder machine plays a crucial role in the process of preparing animal feed. This machine is designed to cut and crush various types of agricultural materials, such as corn, corn stalks, straw, hay, and other similar materials, into smaller pieces or powder that can be easily processed into feed pellets. This results in a more uniform and consistent feed pellet, which is more nutritious and easier for animals to digest. The machine is designed to be energy efficient, with a low power consumption and high efficiency. Can be used in a variety of applications. It is commonly used in livestock farms, poultry farms, and other agricultural settings to prepare feed for animals. In conclusion, the chaff cutter and grain grinder machine is an essential equipment in the feed pellet production line. It helps to improve the quality of the feed pellets and reduce the cost of production. With its easy operation, low power consumption, and high efficiency, it is a must-have for any feed pellet production line. More details. WhatsApp me, please.